result of the ballot held this evening is that the Parliamentary Party does have confidence. The number of votes cast in favour of having confidence in Theresa May was 200, and against was 117. Under the rules set out in the constitution of the Conservative Party, no further confidence vote can take place for at least 2 hours.